to Sri Shit Vidyapeth School. So today we are going to start a new chapter, that is chapter number 6, Water. So let's get started. Let us watch what is water. Water is precious, fundamental and the most essential substance required for the extensions of life. Water is important for our life on earth. Water is found naturally evidently on our planet Earth. About 2/3 of the total Earth's surface is covered with water. 2/3 of total Earth's surface is covered with water. So this is the introduction and what is water. Now let us find the uses of water. We all use water for different purposes, which includes everyday household uses like including drinking, cooking, cleaning, washing, bathing for other domestic. So water use kis kis ke liye hota hai? Drinking, cooking, cleaning, washing, bathing. These are things we use water for. Okay? Now, sources of water. As mentioned above, about 2/3 of the total Earth's surface is covered with water, but unfortunately only small percent, like 2-3%, is suitable for human use. The other 99.7% available are found in ocean, sea, groundwater, floating and other atmospheric. So these are the sources of water, like river bound, lakes and groundwater and other different sources of water which can be used for drinking, cooking or human uses. Okay. Now, origin of water. The origin of water is found out to be from the type of metropole. The major source of water for human uses are lake, river and pond. So, the chemical component of water on earth is the same as that of something metropolitan. Now, uses of water, like cleaning, drinking, bathing, washing, irrigation, gardening. These are the uses of water which you can see on the screen. Now, water cycle. What is water cycle? The process of circulating or continuous movement of water between water bodies like the ocean, river, pond, lake and land is called the water cycle. Continuous connection hota hai water bodies ke beech, like ocean, river, pond, lake and land, so that is known as water cycle. Okay. So, number one, evaporation, condensation and preparation. Now, let us see what is evaporation. Evaporation is the process of converting liquid or water into gaseous form of vapor state. Yani kisi cheez ko boil karte waqt wo jo gas bubbles hote hain, jo dhuan nikalta hai, that is known as evaporation. What is conduction? Conduction, the process of conduction vapors or gaseous from into the liquid flow is called conduction. Ye jo pani dekh rahe ho, kuch ghar ke jo bahar se nikala, that is conduction. Now, what is precipitation? When more water gets collected in cloud or rainfall score, usually rainfall, snowfall, helios, precipitation score. Okay. Now, the flow of water towards the ocean. Rainwater falls into river, lake, etc. बारिश का पानी river और lake में जाता है, वैसे ही droplets into ocean में convert होते हैं to pond or sea. ठीक है? अब transpiration क्या है? It implants the process of evaporating water through leaves with when water is absorbed through roots is called transpiration. Flood. Rainwater brings about life, but excess rainfalls leads to an ज़्यादा बारिश अगर हो गई तो बहुत ज़्यादा lead to in water level, water bodies में गड़बड़ आ जाती है, जिससे घर वर बर्बाद हो जाते हैं flood के कारण. Okay. Now what is ground water? The water prevent underground or beneath the earth surface in space of soil and rock are called ground water. Water level. Level of water or it is the highest reserved by the water in lake, pond, storage tank and dams. ये सब में जो store करके water रखते हैं, that is water level. Infiltration. The process of water spilling into the soil after falling onto the surface of the ground is called infiltration. Now, water management. How can we manage water? Water management is the effective utilization of water. Or managing the water resources carefully, water can be managed in the following ways, like drill irrigation, drip irrigation. The process of pouring water to the root of plant using narrow tube is called drip irrigation. Rainwater harvesting, collecting of rainwater and using it effectively for the other purpose is known as rainwater harvesting. So that's all for today. I hope you will understand it. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye-bye.